You went back to Boston for the commencement address at MIT. We have a picture of you here. Look at this guy.
Look at him. Yes.
How was it? Were you... Is this a nerve-wracking thing for you?
It is. To go back and talk to people at a school you couldn't have gotten into. That's definitely... Yeah. But also, you know, because I left Harvard early, so I walked with my class at Harvard, so I fake graduated from Harvard, and this was my chance to fake graduate from MIT, which is the other big university in my hometown. So now I fake graduated from everywhere in my hometown. Look, I'm an actor. You know?
I think it's
I'm not supposed to really graduate.
Exactly. I mean, his parents are very fake proud.
Yes. Yes.